Well, this is a good question, and a quick answer is that humans didn't actually evolve from modern apes. Modern chimps have been around for longer than modern humans have. While we were migrating around the globe, inventing agriculture and visiting the moon, chimpanzees, our closest living cousins, stayed on the trees and ate fruits. But we did both evolve from a common ancestor, which lived about 6 million years ago and who happened to look more like an ape than a human. Paleontologists now had established that humans, chimps, and gorillas were all closely related and branched out from a common ancestor where humans went in one direction while the one that led to today's chimpanzees went in another. Also, just because a particular group of animals evolves into a new species doesn't mean the original species has to go extinct. This is where evolution comes in. New species branch off from the original group all the time, and changes happen over many generations, and over time the weak species die off and the stronger ones survive. This is called natural selection. So now that we understand evolution and natural selection, how can this explain why we have humans and apes? The story probably went something like this. Sometime between 5 million and 8 million years ago, our common ancestor or ape-like creatures lived in the forests of Africa. Then the climate began to change, the land began to dry out, and the forests began to disappear. Some of these ape-like creatures continued to live successfully in the forests, but others were forced to leave the forests and go into the open fields of grass. Once our ancestors found themselves out of the forests, they couldn't hide from predators, and there were scarcity of food. Many of these ape-like creatures living in the grasslands also could not survive. But some of these creatures did survive. For example, those that could walk on 2 feet. Walking on 2 feet may have helped them to run for longer distances to get away from predators. It also may have helped them to find food from further away and have free hands to carry it back home. Whatever the reason, those that could walk on 2 feet were surviving more often and had kids. Those were also able to walk on 2 feet. So every generation, more and more of the surviving population could walk on 2 feet. Over many generations, two different species ended up living in separate places. The ones in the grasslands walked on 2 feet, learned to make tools and work in groups, and eventually evolved into us. Those that stayed in the forest evolved into modern apes. So there you have it. We didn't evolve from apes. Rather, apes and humans evolved from a common ancestor. Natural selection doesn't care about whether a species is smarter or more progressive. It only cares about whether a species can survive long enough to find a mate and have kids. Thus, the reason that modern apes are still around is that they have been successful at surviving in their environment. And we are still around because we have also been successful at living in our environment. Perhaps the most amazing thing is that after 5 to 8 million years, we still share 98% of the same DNA with our distant cousins, the modern apes. our species can also continue to evolve and change for many millennia to come, and we could just as easily go extinct as have 99% of all life forms that came before us. Thanks for watching, and click the video on the right to watch Why Did Dinosaurs Go Extinct and Not Other Animals? Also, I will appreciate if you hit the subscribe button.